Nicole, I'm opening up a new place in Mayfair. If you want the job, you're going to have your visa changed. And that means you're going to have to go back home.
I have to go home?
I know, I feel your pain.
The last place I wanted to go back to was...
our little Italy.
Where nothing changes.
Nicole!
You're so thin.
What happened to her wrist?
No one trusts a skinny cook.
Get in there. As it is.
Just like home.
Little Italy is not big enough for me and you.
When did all of this go from crazy?
What'd you put in the pizza today?
Always the same, the best.
That's not oregano.
Too batshit insane.
Bye-bye. I'll get you finished, you spruce.
While our families have been at war,
love has been at work.
Can I get you a drink?
Zoo's kicking your ass at soccer these days.
Can we take this outside?
It's raining.
Afraid you might get wet?
I am.
Oh, my God. Did I just say that out loud?
I think they're on to us.
What are we, spies? Give me a taste.
There's an old Italian saying I learned from my nonna.
What's that?
If you want it, you have to put a ring on it.
What was your grandmother's name? Beyonce?
No, Bianca.
My father would consider this the highest form of treason.
Was that the pizza or us being together?
Both. No. My dad is gonna kill me. I mean, I slept with Vince's son. Oh my God.
Yeah, you were saying that a lot last night.
Everything's more special now that you're back.
I'm sorry, I can't.
No,
I've worked too hard to come back to this. You know, there's a reason why they call it Little Italy. Because nothing ever changes here.
Do you love him?
Does it matter? I'm not a kid anymore.
Leo, you can take the girl out of Little Italy, but you can't take Little Italy out of the girl. Show her what she's missing.
Come here, Nico.
You and Nikki, you like Romeo and Juliet, huh?
Romeo and Juliet died.
That's a bad example.